We're tight. This must be the captain's quarters or something, maybe. These are small quarters.
I mean, small, I mean,
how's that, like break rooms? Kitchen. Load. Yeah, it's just the bombs. Yeah, we just had the torpedoes. Load and fire. This is cool. Isn't there an exit? Works.
Careful.
Yeah. I can't see. That works.
Freedom.
It works.
Okay.
I just go walk back. Right, walk right. Let's go on the dark exit.
Dark exit. There's a torpedo.
And then he said you can push a button.
Yeah, but those are my fire torpedoes.
But he said it's this green one. Load.
Welcome to the U.S.
Oh, shit! Dang, that scared me!
Upscope, bearing, mark range, mark TDC, match, downscope, set depth, 15 feet, speed, high run, 4-2-1, open the outer door, gyros forward, match,
that's
gyros, automatic, file
more quarters,
and shoot, rate of fire.
Reported aboard the launching submarine, we listened to the firing of a Navy torpedo.
Oh, firing of a Navy.
Sometime after the initial firing, you will hear the outer hatch of the firing tube close, the lining of the running torpedo, and the subsequent explosion.
Fire on!
Look at it!
I'm cool. Wait a second, is that live?
No. The fire on the torpedo.
Push the button.
I did. Don't. It's cool though.
Yeah, it's gonna be
loud,
I think.
Yeah, it might be
loud.
Nope.
I think you're recording.
It is.
Alright, now record
while
we're going back
through.
Yeah.
It still is.
Go. Let's go back through.
Let's
record now.
Yeah, I hear something weird.
Look at the toilet.
I know. Come on, use it, Luke.
No.
It's a long way, it's back.
Shut up. That's a cool, I can put this on my YouTube channel.
Yeah, we should say something.
It's a kitchen.